Hi friends, welcome to Testing Tutorials Point. This is Lokesh Gorantla. Today we are going to discussing about the a list of users. How to verify a list of users using Creative Framework. See, basically this is the my URL for the list of users. If I click this one, it will give the entire details. Now see, this is the entire report and the response. I'm going to see that there is a data inside the data. It is having the array of values. Okay, in this place it is having first set of array, this is the data, second set and third set and fourth set. This is many list of items are present inside the data, but I want to verify first set of values. Okay, for that we are going to do for this. Here, previous episode, I explained to how to verify the values, right? The same place, I'm going to verify list of values. Same class I'm going to use, like same code, nothing different, but a little bit modification. Now here, I'm going to give here %0, because it's a list, right? For that, I'm going to give this list of values. I'm verifying that ID and email. If I see here, the ID is 7 and second email is this one. Two things I need to modify and nothing to worry about that. But here is users is the one, the URL, the main URL up to users. Parameter is page equal to 2. Right now the param we need to pass and param here is the page is our field, 2 is the field value. Okay, and I need to change the future file list of users details scenario also list of user details. This is my scenario and this is my code. Here nothing changed, everything is same, because of here I need to verify the array of values. Just I change the array index position. Array index is basically starts with 0. Other than that nothing different. Previous it is not the list of array, but it is the content of on the single record, because we are verifying the get user details only. Here at the list of user details, just little bit modification only. Save and run the class. You can see 100% is pass percentage for that. Pass. If you refresh the target folder, refresh and then expand the surface reports. Inside the surface reports, the list of users. Go to this, open with a browser. We open the browser, it will see the steps. See, the value is verified and so on, so on things. But you want to verify the second position of the value, then just we need to verify here is position. Okay. And ID. And what is the second position? 8. And email ID is this one. We can verify n number of things also. But don't think. If I want to verify complete a list of values, then you need for the database queries to return that one, and you need to connect with the DB, and the same value you have to verify into the Java class. Then it will be verify the complete this all the list of values. But the thing is, now we don't have that much of capability to showcase, because this API is completely at demo purpose. it is not interlinked with the DB. It is directly UI it is giving the report. That's why I'm not able to showcase that a DB verification also. But we can able to do for the DB verification also using this Karate, because we need to write the Java class, and that class we need to call the DB, and we need to pass the DB values to here. Then it will two matches, it will match and it will showcase. Now we don't have the DB, due to that I'm directly passing the values as single record and verifying that value. Now the second set of the values I'm going to verify. If I run this one, it will pass. See the same content. If you want second set also to verify, just need to change two sets one time, it will pass, nothing different. Two sets it will pass and it will give two sets along with that, it will pass and it will showcase that two values. See, this is the pass scenario content, right? Now I'm going to refresh. See, the first set is pass and second set also pass. And also you can see the milliseconds, how long it will take. Here it is how much percentage it is take the milliseconds and to verify the getting the data, and here is providing the data, and finally verification. Same thing you can able to see here also, getting the data only, it is taking the 1 milliseconds, and then verification is taking completely two milliseconds. This much of verification, which is a pass and fail one. If one step also it is not matching, it will show the error message also. And here we can use the n number of matching conditions. Here is we can use the contains, equal, ignore, equal condition, whatever it may be. We can use the Karate equally conditions, and we can verify the values. This is all about the get list of users to how to verify in that RAF set of the values. That's all about this video. If you are like this video, please like my video and please subscribe my YouTube channel, and thank you.